avoid this embouchure mistake? In an effort to flatten the chin, a lot of people will pull their chin in or push it out a lot. We want to avoid that. Make sure your jaw is staying in a pretty neutral position. It's just that you're elongating your chin. Think about elongating instead of flattening, and it could help. The other word that might help is the word taut. Taut means maximally stretched. We want the chin to be maximally stretched. Have fun.